There's so much turmoil and war in the world, starvation, killings, rape, and I think of the voices of the martyr. I've heard the lady speak a couple times, and she's really wonderful. We need to pray for our missionaries overseas that help with all the Christians that are being persecuted by Muslims and by others. There's so many in the world that are being persecuted. They're brave and strong to go over these countries. I don't know how they do it. I couldn't do it. For a long time, I thought I wasn't doing my share of helping out, but I realized I do a lot. My minister in Fort Lauderdale told me, you help people with their divorces, with their homes, with their children, right here in the communities. We don't have to go overseas to do it, but we really need to pay attention to the rest of the world, the missions that we serve. For such a little church, we do more missions than the big churches in this county. And I've been to the big churches, and we do far more here. And the voice of the martyr, we're all in agreement, the voice of the martyr, that we need to protect Christians and serve each other and take care of the missionaries with our donations and our prayers and our thoughts to help these children. We're so blessed because, I mean, we miss a lunch or we miss a TV show or we hold up in traffic for 10 minutes and we're like, oh my gosh, my day's ruined. And these people are, you know, scraping mud off the ground to eat. They don't have a roof over their head. And they're being torn in Africa and Syria. Their homes are being destroyed. They're being killed. In China, they can't read a Bible. You can't go to church without going to jail. I mean, I just can't even imagine. How many times I see it up on TV and on the screen, you hear people talking. It's still hard for me to believe that you're not allowed to read a Bible. You're not allowed to go to church. You can't profess being a Christian. In many countries now, you profess being a Christian, just your belief in God, they throw you in jail and throw away a key. There is no court. There is no judge. There is no justice. The only justice in court that counts is that of God. And God one day will bless these people. Please watch over. We're in agreement that we watch over these kids and these children and the missionaries that are brave and strong to serve all throughout. Thank you.
Amen.